looking at a 75-year-old lady who have breathing issues. I use two inhalers, one for rescue, one steroid. I'm on a CPAP machine, a nebulizer, nasal spray. I have congestive heart failure, chronic kidney disease, uncontrollable hypertension, rheumatoid arthritis, and I'm anemic. With this biomass.